Been a hockey game on your birthday, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Ian Cole forced to move this puck as the Islanders trail 1-0 in this game. Matt Martin, and he scores! It popped out for Matt Martin. He puts it by Brian Elliott. Just like that, it's tied at one.
Boy, that's a much-needed break for the Islanders, and a great turnaround shot by Matty Martin a little bit. What a big goal for the Islanders, and nobody can steal that goal from Matt Martin, that's for sure. He's had a couple that he felt like he had scored. There's the good forecheck going by Matt. He creates a little turnover along with Clutter, and they just stay. That's an ill-advised little backhand pass there.
I don't like those flip plays just out of the zone.
Oh, here's an opportunity. A penalty upcoming. Matt Martin to the net, and he scores!
Well, I don't mind that play after all.
Worked out okay. Matt Martin's got his second.
In the offseason, as I said, I'm not a big fan of this, but flip it out. And then good pressure by Cizikas. Steals the puck. Good job of forechecking. He's getting hauled down, and Matt Martin just slides right in. And what a shot. Anderson was 2 feet outside his crease, so this shot had to be absolutely perfect. But Cizikas knows Matty's coming, and he drills it up on the top shelf in the right-hand corner.
Off straight away. Wristing a shot. It got through, but wide. Hit somebody along the way. Then it's Cizikas alone in front. Rebound, and Matt Martin gets it back on net. Soderblom can't control it as it pinballs around. His goal sticks out in the high slot as the puck comes out of the zone. Hasn't been able to retrieve it yet. Taking a look at it again to see if it may have crossed the goal line.
Long range shot. That was by Mayfield, and kind of...
It was underneath the leg pad of Soderblom, and then you see him kind of twist and shoot it out. And I think they're trying to see if they can spot where exactly it went. Right off the putback here from Matt Martin. Look at that. It looked like it might be inside the post. Face off, it's Romanov. Wrist shot, score! Matt Martin got the tip on it. And it's 2-0 New York.
Cizikas wins that draw with the from Matt Martin. Good play by Romanov to keep it in. Look at, he just gets it back. What a great deflection by Matt Martin. Puck's on the outside of him. He's got a stick down, gets a blade, and hooks it back into the middle of the ice.
But you guys were just saying, bonus the draw for those guys.
The shot. Now Cizikas cuts in front. Matt Martin scores! What a play by Casey Cizikas. Matt Martin gives the...
Must have had 2 or 3 shots at the net, and they just stayed right with it. They jumped on the loose pucks. They got some help. There's Martin kicking it in. Good fight along the boards. There's a punch to the corner, and Cizikas just keeps the feet moving. And what a play to Matt Martin. And he didn't wait to throw it along the ice, Brendan. He put it up about 2/3 of the way up the net. And the Islanders get a goal from Matt Martin.
Shot kicked out by Montembeault. Now here's Mayfield. Shot by Romano. Tip score! It's Matt Martin! And the Islanders have taken the lead back.
A little bit going for him. Matt Martin get the shot towards the net, recover the rebound. Cizikas gives him an out, nice little bounce, get it back to the point. D to D, Matty Martin from the corner gets back in front, gets that stick down, able to pick it up on the way through. Credit Romanov for getting that shot towards the net, and Matt Martin a little deflection, and defenseman in front of the net, Savard, you got to do a better job. Don't push, take his stick. That's what I say all the time. He takes Matt Martin.
Andre off the Pollock, opens up a shot, and that one knocked down in front. They score. Matt Martin has gotten the Islanders a little closer. It's 6-2 with Ross Johnston creating some chaos in front of Linus Omark.
Passion. This is Johnston. Going to protect the puck. Gets knocked over a little bit, but good support in the corner by Matt Martin. Able to pick up the puck. Hangs on to it, taking a look to see what's going on. Back to the point, and look at the guys go to the net, and Johnson's there. Martin gets the loose change, and I believe that was Horvat that got it back to the point. No interference there. Is
in regulation. Here's Palmieri again. Gets it to Matt Martin. Back to Kyle Palmieri. Palmieri steps in. Martin, it shoots. He's gone!
Cizikas with a goal earlier, and now Matt Martin on a pretty given goal with Palmieri. extends the Islanders' lead with a short side marker.
Well, what a great shot, short side there, but it really starts with Lane Lambert.